self-portrayed as patriot after Safia Elihilo. Mr. Adeniyi's geography class was my first lesson in tracing my roots. And what is a country if not a head full of good hair? And though I do praise the hands of Akinkunmi, this, the white of Wole Soyinka's head and the green of the grass my mother played in as a girl and which I pledge allegiance to, will be my new flag, a symbol to hail my sovereign motherland, a banner without stain to hand on to my children and their children and their children, who like eaglets will one day no longer be able to fit underneath their wings. Yes, I pledge allegiance to the eagle mounted on a wreath, for I too know how to build my nest close to the sky, and don't I too soar onward for hours. Beat. Oh, how I pledge allegiance to my feet, how they now dance to my rhythm in praise of all the things that have been shielded for my young and innocent heart. Two, indeed two, I pledge to the Y-shaped rivers that run through me. I pledge allegiance to the red radiating sun in the center of this flag I call body, and to the Castus Spectabilis, the red trumpet that is my blood. Yes, I too am dormant in winter, and even in spring, when the sun shows her face, the bed remains the moist soil my body is oppressed to, for I too wait until the conditions are warm enough before I start to grow. And when I do, don't I too need as large of a space as you can make available? I am always circling around the edge of the pot, always trying to escape. Yes, I pledge allegiance to two white horses, because did I too not inherit speed? And did I not start running shortly after I was born a colt? Mother said I did not crawl, and here I am, 17.5 hands of a stallion and still running. I pledge allegiance to speed. Each bone of my hands and oats to bobsled and skeleton, the gods of velocity, the bodies of Adiagbo, Onwumere, Omeoga, and Adigun became altar's floor. Four, oh, how I pledge to the wind these mares leave behind when they move. And oh, how I move, and my pen moves in worship. Three, oh God of our bodies, help us build ourselves into a nation where oppression is no anthem, and where my pledge of allegiance is to hands that of DK and JF Ajayi and JP Clark, and that of Chimamanda and Chinua and Soyinka and Ekwensi and Abani and Okri and Rotimi and Oriogun and Umebinyo and mine, and that of my sister and brothers and father and mother, and that of those who mothered and fathered them, and that of Pa Benedict Odiase, Lillian Jean Williams, and that of Francis Berda, each line on our palms, a river flowing into another and another and another. Yes, indeed, I pledge to this country of hands, the only country faithful I know and which I wish to serve and defend and uphold. So help me God. Thank you so much, so much right about now, Houston.